Hello, everybody. As it is, we're going to start and continue episode-age, and we're going to check out the battle tent here. It is the set guide to the set KO tournament. Now remember, that's not their levels, it's how they withstand and take damage. Show me that you mean it. McKenna. What a name. Ooh, hyper voice. Still a missed string shot. Yes, and she reacts, seeing Scylla down. What a critical hit. So Blight's raged. She said, show me that you mean it. I get so disappointed, I don't even try to talk to anyone. Thank you. My big brother is the fossil mechanic that loves digging fossils. He loves digging holes too. He dug this hole by himself. You can have this too, so you can dig holes just like my big brother. I'm a fossil maniac.
I say mechanic.
Fossil maniac. I'm a nice guy who loves fossils. Do you want a fossil? Fossils around these parts all belong to me. No, none for you. If you can bear to go without a fossil, look in a desert where there are boulders of sand that may hide fossils. I like to fish, but I like also to battle. If anyone challenges me, I'm there even if I'm fishing. There's a barboach. All my Pokemon does is roar, no one dares to come near me. Sign if you would take this, please. Roar sends Pokemon scurrying. Landed a big one, a huge one, I tell you. Me, I'm just not a pretty face. Fisherman Kai and Picnic with Charlotte would like to battle. Barboach and Nuzleaf. Huge, still a good level, HP. She's trying to learn bug bite also. Take away tackle this time. They both avoid. Tell me, they both use bug bite. One of them landed a critical hit. I think it was Scylla, but that just learned bug bite. I think that's our first bug bite was a critical hit. we were fishing, you wouldn't stand a chance against me. So, bring on your poker, man. Solo avoids magic card. Critical hit on the tackle. More than he can expect. One attack's critical hit. HP, attackage, and speed. Extremely super effective. All right, we'll be seeing you in the next episode. Like, comment, subscribe, playlist add.